John McCarthy, and I'm pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Hope everything's going well for you at the moment.
Looks like we're just taking a hack out of the back nine of this one today. Let's go.
And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Looking good off the tee. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Might be a bit too aggressive on that one. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with the second shot. Chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, this is his third. Sink this, they're gonna go one up. And let's see, he's setting up now, two footer. In our future. And everybody's all square after that first hole. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Let's see how he does. Chosen a hybrid on this one. And he's coming out of the deep rough here. Let's see what happens. This is his third shot.
he's setting up a second shot here. This one to save the hole. This one's tracking. Right in the cup for the par. Your team is one up after that one. Ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 190 yards of the pin. Iron here. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Let's see how this shapes up. This is his third shot. All right, this is his third shot. One for par. Looking good. Well done. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. That putt's going to drop for par. And that hole will be halved. This one up on the 13th hole. Just a pure swing. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Here's his second shot. Heading for the rough here, I think. Yeah, let's see what happens. This is his second. Bunker down. And here he goes, coming out of the deep stuff on this one. Out of the greenside bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Well done out of that sand. Just a medium cut here. Okay, here's his fourth shot. Sinks this, he's got par. And if he sinks this next pot, he's gonna go two up. And that one will go for 30. And after that one, your team sits at two up. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And here's shot number two on hole number 14. He's got about 105 yards to go here.
they're going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, let's see what happens. This is his third. He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? So far, so good. That's in there for par. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that hole's in. Okay, that hole's going to be half. See what happens on the 15th hole of this course. Ooh, that one had some stank on it. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. And they're going with the 5-wood. And he's got around 165 yards to go. Here's their 8-iron. This one's looking good. Well, he's in the bunker here. Let's see how he deals with it, shall we? And 14-foot putt for him. And if you sink this putt, it will take this match to Dormy. His putt's going. All right, you two are 3 up after that hole.
chosen a 3-iron here. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Here is their 5-wood. Looks like this one's going left. And let's see how he gets out of this one. Four off on your opponent. And this will be a par for him if he sinks it. That was almost in. He's got about a 3-footer here.
GG. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi. GG.
Thank you so much for the rest of the world. I hope that you do.